Hey, what's up, everybody? It's GameMan98 here, and I'm live on Twitch. You're probably, if you're watching this from YouTube, of course you missed it, blah, 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 all that stuff. Thanks for watching, though, and hopefully I can bring some entertainment into this video by having some... I'm just going to have some fun, random fun on in the Dark Zone, so... Don't have no goal or purpose, just to have fun. It's going to get a little laggy, though, because I'm broadcasting and I'm online at the same time. No one wants. Oh, wait a minute. Can I use that?
You'll be back. I know it. What are you waiting for?
Wow, that's a huge bloody freaking wow, that's amazingly big. That just looks funny on that gun. It does.
This is
increased threat, reduced threat. Okay, let's try out with this weird freaking yeah. Alley exit, alright. Alright, let's try it out. See what kind of cool gun, let's see what kind of cool sounds and stuff it makes and what kind of damage we get. You're probably wondering, oh, why haven't you got 30 yet? Because I'm not racing for it. Simple as that, man. If you play a game like The Division and you feel the need to race to the end game, you are one sad motherfucker, basically. And I'm sorry for using the using swears and all that stuff, but that's the truth. I follow over 400 streamers right now. Well over 400 since the dawn of Twitch. And there's a handful, and I'm not gonna name any because, you know, it's against the rules, but at the same time, it's not my style. Yeah, that's... Oh, did he see me? Almost. Anyway, there's a small group of them that have been playing Division. And the way they play is annoying as hell. Let's go! Not bad. Oh, so I'm getting fucking... Oh, God. I hate when they do that. Anyway, while they're fighting it out... And the way they play it is this. They skip the main story. They'll play the first bit until they don't need to play the story anymore. Then they race all the way to level 30. They come back and realize, oh... We are so far behind in our story that it's not even funny. Then they'll be like, fuck it, we're gonna go play DZ for a long, long time and see how high we can get before we get bored. If they see that I'm up here, oh my god, are you kidding me? Really? You destroyed my... Whoa! Anyway, and I'm here, level 23 since I started playing. And I've cleared 65 to 70% of the map already, of the PvE map. By myself. Don't need no other team of level 30s to carry me. Like some streamers I've seen, man or woman. I'm not racing to get legendary gear. And anyone who listens to a certain popular streamer and thinks that a SMG is a lot more powerful or the most powerful gun in the game, they're fucking retarded. And I mean that with all due kind of respect. Because all that shows me is they don't know how to play. They're not playing to learn how to play. They're playing just because, oh my god, The Division came out. It's a popular game. Let's stream it. Oh. That stupid rational thinking is going to get you anywhere. And I have no idea why there's a guy all the way down there trying to kill me. None whatsoever. Scared to know who he's going after. I think there's agents nearby. There's one. Ah! I'm sorry, this isn't about ranting about, you know, whatever. This is me having fun, but it's the little things that bother me sometimes, you know? Cause then these are the same jokers that are all like, yeah, I'm the best, yeah, you know, all that stuff, and I'm like, wow.
Jesus.
There's a lot of these guys. They noticed me, Fudge.
We're taking you down. We got this.
Can't even figure where they are now. They ran back.
little piggy.
Nope. He's got a name.
Get him out of hiding.
Come forward, my friend. Run! Because that's what they do in this game. That's their only tactic, is running. Then they'll run away. And come back.
You took a wrong turn! Blast that pig out of there!
We got this!
Make him cry.
Yes, make him cry. Since when do they know how to aim for grenades?
Let's see how you like this, asshole.
Wow, that is the greatest grenade toss in all of mankind. Here's mine.
Let's have a blast, pig.
I have no idea where mine went. Jeez, who did you think was gonna win that?
We're taking you down. All right.
Get him out of cover. Oh, I love how they don't know where I am.
Hey, don't let him get away. Look away.
Well, seems like there's other people here with me. Now getting super interesting. Oh yeah, this guy's coming up here. Oh, you son of a bitch.
What was that?
I need your help to search. Time to bring the pain down.
As if! You dickhole! Thanks. All that gear I just dropped. That is such the joys of playing solo. Love how he doesn't even open the damn thing anymore. But anywho, yeah, sorry for my rant earlier, but that's just, you know, the way I see it. It makes me sick a little bit to my stomach, because, like, the rest of us who are playing our hardest, and, you know, who are playing the game legit. And I say legit, like, legit. And then you got some fucktard who, you know, broadcasting all over the world about how awesome and cool he is, or she. But yet they can't play it like you can, or they can't play it like I can. That's the sad part. That's the part that makes me laugh. Cause I don't just play it like, okay, are you gonna take these or what? Lag much?
Item extraction, just go.
Really? How fucking retarded is that? Uh-huh. Okay, I thought it was somebody I knew. How much, I can... Sure, I think I just killed something I shouldn't have, whatever. But anyway, as for my rant, that's just my opinion. Everyone's plays different. But I like the challenge of playing by myself. makes me feel more accomplished. I don't need people to carry me to or power level me and all that stuff, so. Wow, you guys are fucking cool, hey? Eh, that's fine. He got nothing off me, really. But I do have someone I can kill now. Even if it means going rogue. That's fine. PGH, Gray Fox. Oh, it looks like it's hunting time. That's fine. Twenty-four, huh? He's covering the back rope just in case someone comes up there. Come on, buddy. See, most people be like, "Well, just go up the rope and kill him as soon as you get up there." Nah, there's a delay from when you get off the rope to when you pull your weapon out. He'll have me killed before I even get up the top there, so I'm just gonna wait. Snipe him off. Or at least try to. Come on, I got spooky somehow. He has like little to no health. Just fucking lobby a grenade up there. Nope. Where's that back out? Oh, over, way over here.
Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area.
That's fine. Pussies.
Got a bird inbound on your position. I am inbound on your position.
Item extraction is go.
Ready to bring it on board.
There was some people killing each other somewhere over here. I don't know where, though.
They left.
Okay, good. I was like, I don't know where they are, but I don't want to get killed by them.
They were on the roof across from the extraction point, but...
Oh, okay. Where that boss is?
No. Like, you know that rope over there? People used to snipe in beta? The one where I'm standing right by it right now, actually.
Oh, yeah, yeah. There's a boss that's in there now.
Oh. I haven't seen one up there yet, yeah. But...
he's really hard. There's two of them. They're really annoying. Aw, oh, crap. I hate grenades. If you have any Dark Sun keys, you can go farm some bosses. Oh, it doesn't look like they're up there right now. Those other guys must have killed them.
Every time I've been up there, it hasn't been up there yet, but...
really?
Yeah. I've been up there a lot, sniping off NPCs for XP. Oh, nothing. No, dead in the water. Someone already took it. Shit. No idea where they went. Ooh, over there. Wow. Oh, I remember this. Found this by random accident one day.
On your position.
Extraction of cargo now in progress.
seconds.
Behind me, guys.
We've got the package.
Some elites in here, if you can hear me. There we go.
Cargo has been extracted.
To be a hot spot around here. I just wish I could find a window to watch from.
Agent, I am inbound on your position.
Oh, more player killers right there.
Extraction.
No idea what's going on. Something's going on over here. Whoa. Someone shot behind. Coming in the back. Whoa. Almost accidentally shot a guy. Huh. I just got turned around here. Turned around. No idea where I'm going. What I do know is there's somebody possibly nearby. And I'm kind of hanging around an extraction point here. Oh no. And a boss appears. Ow. Jesus, he comes right up the stairs. Gonna try and aggressively push against me. Whoever died, don't worry, I'm not taking your stuff. Oh yeah, that's right, boy. Got you. Holy grenades. Are you done? Another big guy with a gun? Are you kidding me? It's the boss. Damn it! Oh, you little son of... Bye. Oh yeah, they're camping that stuff hardcore. Don't know who shot me where from, but still. I don't know. Guys are relentless. Little guys, nothing too major. What do I have on me anyway? Anything of value or use to me? No. Whew. Well, that was an adventure and a half, everybody, but yeah, thanks for watching if you're watching live, and thanks for watching on YouTube. If you enjoy my content, please hit the like button. If you like the video, if you like my content, please subscribe. And if you're watching on Twitch, please hit that follow button. If you're watching on YouTube, please go to my Twitch at twitch.tv/mills98, MILLZ98, and follow me on there. I'll be broadcasting as much as I can. And then I'm moving, and then there'll be a gap, and then I'll be back on, so... No worries, but yeah, thanks for watching, and I hope you guys enjoyed my little fights, and me almost taking some guys down, so yeah, talk to y'all later.